Police say shortly after that, a man walked into Norfolk General Hospital with gunshot wounds. They tell us this shooting happened on 21st Street and Collie Avenue. At this time, we are working to learn more about a suspect in the case.